funcionar sozinho. Good evening. My name is Sudhashil Ghosh and I'm going to talk to you about logarithms. Now, the notation for logarithms is given as like this. So there is this number x, there is this base, this number is called the base, and the result is n. And we read this notation is log of x to the base a is n. This is the notation reading. The definition of the logarithm is like this. Now look here to the expression a raised to the power n is equal to x. And therefore, log of the result x to the base a is the power. Okay. So how do we read it? Is logarithm of x to the base a is n. Look here, again, I'm going to stress it out again for you. It is a to the power n equal to x, and therefore log of x to the base a equal to n. Now remember that we cannot actually find out the logarithms of negative numbers, and therefore logarithms of negative numbers are undefined. Let us look at an example. Since 2 to the power 10 is 1024, then log of 1024 to the base 2 is equal to 10. Now let us look at this carefully again. Look here, 2 is the base. The power is 10, the result here is 1024. So log of the result to the base 2 is equal to the power. So it's the power is 10. So how do I summarize that? It is saying since 2 to the power 10 is 1024, then we have the logarithm of 1024 to the base 2 is 10. Now, let us look at the logarithm of unity. What's the logarithm of unity? That means log of 1. Now, let us look at a very popular mathematical expression. The expression says a to the power 0 is 1. So any number raised to the power 0 is equal to 1. So, whether you raise 100 to the power 0 or 10,000 to the power 0 or 10 lakh to the power 0, the result is always 1. So, now look at this, log a raised to the power 0 equal to 1, so the result here is 1, the power is 0, the base is a, so now the log of the result, that means log 1, the base is a, so a, and the result will be the power. So since any number to the power 0 is 1, we have the logarithm of 1 to the base of that particular number is 0. Now, the logarithm of the number to the same base. Now, since a to the power 1 is equal to a. Now, again, look here. A is the base, 1 is the power, and the result is a. So, therefore, log of the result is a, the base is a, log of a to the base a is 1. Now, since any number to the power 1 is the same number, we have the logarithm of the number to the same base as 1. So we have the logarithm of a to the base a is 1. Now if you look at the calculator, there are two buttons, that is log and ln. So log means the base, that the logarithm we are calculating is for the base 10. The natural logarithm is calculated for the base e. Now the value of e is approximately 2.7128. Now, let me tell you that the log tables, there are printed log tables which are available for both base 10 and base E. They are available, alright. They are also able to be calculated from the, you know, calculator. You can use a calculator to calculate these log values. Now, let us say, suppose that we want to calculate the logarithm of certain number for which the log table is not available. For example, the log table is not available for the base 5. So, how do I do that? Okay. So, there is a change of base rule, which means that if I want to calculate the logarithm of a to the base b, for the base b, the log tables are not available. So, what I am going to do is basically calculate logarithms for which the base is known. So, for example, log of a to the base 10, the log 10 tables are available, or log of a to the base e, you can do, the log tables are available. Alright, so log of a to the base d divided by log of b to the base d. So, here a goes to the numerator and b goes to the denominator. So, for example, if I want to calculate the log of 2 to the base e, I can just do it as log of 2 to the base 10 divided by log of e to the base 10. I can do that. So, to summarize, there are these laws. The logarithm of any number to the same base is 1. Log of a to the base a is 1 because a to the power 1 is equal to a, right? So, log of any number to the same base is 1. The second law is logarithm of 1 to any base is 0. Now, if a to the power 0 is equal to 1, any number raised to the power 0 is 1, we just talked about it. Therefore, log of the result is 1 here, the base is a here, and the result will be the power, alright? So, log of 1 to the base a is going to be 0. And finally, the base change law. If you want to calculate log of a to the base b, what I am going to do is convert this into known log table values. For example, common logarithm or the natural logarithm. So, log of a to the base d and divided by log of b to the base d. And this d could be 10 or e. Now, there is a confusion which arises. Logarithm of any number to the same base is 1. That's the first law. Alright. So, since 1 to the power 1 is equal to 1, so log of the result is 1 here, the base is 1 here, log of 1 to the base 1 must be equal to the power is 1 here. So, 1 to the power 1 is equal to 1, so therefore log of 1 to the base 1 is equal to 0. Now, log of 1 to any base is 0, again, this is the second law. So, 1 to the power 0 equal to 1, 1 is the result here, 1 is the base here, 0 is the power. So, therefore, log of the result is 1 here and to the base 1. So, 1 is the base here. It should be equal to the power. So, log of 1 equal to 0. Now, look here. Log of 1 is 1 here and log of 1 is 1 of 1 is 0 here, right? There are two different values. Now, if you use the base change law, log of 1 to the base 1 will be equal to log of 1 to the base 10 divided by log of 1 to the base 10, which means it will be 0 divided by 0. This leads to a confusion. So, therefore, there is a mathematical question always, what is log of 1 to the base 1? Thank you.